my partner. So, you'd rather die here?
I'll yield to none. I'll yield to none.
Where's the oil? well out of sight of the Magisters.
God's nowhere, right?
Not really. Violent, sure, but we can deal with them.
Safe.
Impressive weaponry. Might the Magisters anticipate Voidwoken attacks despite their rules and their collars?
Subdue them, and make sure Cork doesn't leave.
Thank you.
Ready.
By Lucian's swords, these magisters are madmen. You are right. Not your first fight. That was clear to see. Always glad to have a veteran at my side.
He pauses a moment to wipe a thick mixture of sweat and blood from his brow before continuing.
I still can't believe they had the gall to attack me. It's high treason to go after a paladin like that. We're divine order, goddammit. Our superiors will be very interested to hear this. I wouldn't be so certain of that. They've got most folks on the mainland properly fooled. I never would have believed what goes on here until I saw it with my own eyes. But we've stood about talking long enough. And this place is no roadside tavern. It's certain death if we keep lingering. First things first, I need to get the lay of the land inside Fort Joy. I was sent here to make an official report on what exactly goes on here. I don't intend to run away now. After that, though, and without the Magister's help, there's nowhere to go but the Hollow Marshes. They say they're haunted, but I don't believe in bogeymen. I was once told there's an old harbour on the far side of the island, and where there's a harbour, there may be a boat. I must be off, and so should you. Best of luck to you. You deserve better than this place.